So guys, this is the start of trim jail, and I'm gonna be here for several hours trimming up. We got down to freezing temperatures last night, down to 31 for the first time, so that's pretty cold. And you see we put these rime over all the plants, kind of protect them from the freezing temperatures a little bit, and they seem to have fared through the night just fine. This bud was not even covered and doesn't seem to have bothered it at all. And this is trim jail at 11:15. Started working on this branch. Gorgeous, gorgeous plant here. Started working on this branch. Here I am. Basically, I've got nothing in the nothing in the bowl yet. Okay, guys, it's 12:47. Going on 2 hours of trimming now. I can barely take it anymore, and I have a long, long, long ways to go. Stay with me. Hey everybody, I'm back, and I hope this video is not as boring as it seems like it is out here. Try and make an entertaining video, and then make a video about the most boringest possible thing in growing. Just sitting here for hours trimming buds. But I'm on my third joint now, so I'm staying plenty high and getting through this. Thanks for watching. You can see bowl's getting filled up. Still got plenty left to go. Everybody, trimming's going good. It's 3:30. And you can see the bowl's starting to fill up. Just gonna keep going at it for a little while. Still in the filter, but I'm not really sure.